about 12 minutes out. Tell us how you feeling. About to buy your first car.
Man, all I'm saying is I worked so hard for this.
You know, you've been working your whole life for this.
2018 Mercedes AMG V8 twin turbo.
You're not supposed to tell them what it is yet.
Oh, we can cut that out.
It's something like that. It's something like that, though.
I cannot wait. I've grinded. Finally got enough dough to get it. Oh yeah, I can't wait. You guys can't wait. I'm telling you, you're gonna like it.
You're gonna love it. All we're gonna tell them is Becky needed a friend.
Becky needs a friend. That's Becky all we're gonna say. Ooh. No, I'm not riding around in a him.
I was about to say.
I'm not riding around in a him. I'm not sliding with a guy. They're gonna have to be gay.
Lesbian.
Yes.
That's fine. They can be lesbian.
Let's be honest. Becky and Green Bean.
Sounds like a lesbian couple.
Yes, couple. Yes.
When you pull up and they've got cows and a goat, you know it's going to be the perfect beater.
There she is, right there.
Woo!
He just isn't.
How you feeling? There it is.
I'm feeling pretty nice.
We're having a thing called Beater Car Nationals.
Like derby cars?
Yep.
Now keep in mind, this one has airbags intact.
What do you think about it? First impression.
I'm in love.
In love. All worth it. High quality Honda Accord.
Well, watch her ass.
20, 60, 80, 3, 20, 40, 60.
Yeah, when it starts up, I did tell Lawson this. The AC compressor down there?
Yeah.
The pulley, it'll make a little racket, but.
Start it up. V6. Uh-oh. Pop the hood.
You gotta do what you gotta do. I don't know how to work a Porsche.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, that's a wrong one.
Whoa.
You gave me the black. I just realized. Wow, I keep seeing red on the thing.
The moment of truth. She's purring. That's just the AC, don't worry.
Mine, it'll go away. You want me to leave that tag on the back of this, and you're back to me tomorrow, just so the cops don't mess me up?
Yeah, just take it back.
Just till tonight.
Yeah.
He said since he's black, he wants to keep it so he don't get pulled over.
I was wondering when it was coming.
Easy.
They won't mind, I promise.
Hey, I don't know, fine. They've never seen that color scheme.
Yeah, I'm about to say, hey, get out of here.
He comes with a little rattle, but.
You know. No, that's mandatory. You gotta have rattle. Like, if you don't have rattle, like, I don't
Is
even
it
want
even
it. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I don't
even want it. Did it! Oh! Becky has a new girlfriend. Oh, there he is at the sunroof.
It's so sick.
How do you feel about your first car? Oh, 360. You can go ahead and slap some 93 in there.
Oh, most definitely.
Yeah. Or, 92. Who has 92? I mean, this is the most luxury beater car that I've ever seen in my life. Backflip. Pop a backflip real quick. Pop a backflip real quick. Oh.
Oh yeah, that's race car shit.
Yeah, you know the door is
that's
open.
Race car shit.
The door is wide open.
I just bought this.
Just bought it.
Yeah, that's what I say. It drives good.
Not bad at all. It's even got a sunroof.
Luxury leather seats.
The little thing rips. Alright, we're about to test out. Are we going with Green Bean? Is the name Green Bean?
I think Green Bean should be the name.
Alright, we're about to test out Green Bean's acceleration speed. Send it. Oh! Not bad. Not bad.
She gives.
Drum roll.
Okay,
easy on Becky.
Sorry. Oh, shit. Listen. If you want to be like me, successful, and be able to afford things like this.
How do you do it? Tell them.
Read my book.
No, no, I'm saying look at what we have.
Yeah, look at what we have. We got a banging setup. They say money can't buy you happiness. But old Becky the Beater, she's one of a kind. So we thought this was cement up here the first time.
It still might be. Look
at that. If we see our truck.
Oh my god, dude.
Oh yeah, send it.
Yes, sir.
Oh! What are we about to do?
We're about to spray paint the wheels gold.
We going with gold, or you want to go with lime green? You want to go with bright orange? Silk? Yeah, let's go with gold.
Gold.
Oh, yeah. Alright, I'm very, very, very excited for this. Oh, yeah, it's going to look so good. Oh, yeah.
That actually looks really
good. Look at that.
Gold.
I'm gonna come back here and look at it.
It looks so good.
What is that?
Oh, got some rocks in the. That's from drifting.
That is from drifting.
I know exactly where I was at too.
I know exactly where that was at.
Well, you see, Paul, I was driving.
Yeah.
Next thing, I just want to state the fact that's 13 water bottles deep in that right now.
So many.
13 water bottles.
Let's give it a listen.
That's crazy.
She sounds really good.
Oh, she's pristine.
How are you fixing your radiator?
Flex seal.
Flex seal.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm located on, you'll see my shop. I'll put it in the link below. And y'all can come in and I fix anything from Porsches.
Your wife's.
Hyundai's.
Your wife's Honda Accord.
I don't think it's gonna hold.
You don't?
I don't think it's gonna hold.
Probably not.
Oh yeah. Hop in. Woo-hoo-hoo! Beater gang, baby! Hey, come here. We're stuck, so I need you to get behind me and push me out.
A little stuck.
Yes, sir.
Hi.
Hey.
This is sick. We make a little turn, little tight track in here. We lost something in that hole.
That's our bumper. That's our front bumper.
Mm-hmm. for damage. The exhaust is down. That's fine though, because we were gonna cut it anyway. Let's see what the green bean can do. Can the green bean handle how hard Bakey just sent? Let's see. Here comes the green bean. Weak. Oh!
Did I get any air?
You got a little bit. That was sick.
Like 3 feet of air.
You want to send it harder? Nah, you can't. Just got done ripping her, you know, jumped it a couple times, only minor damages, you know, just an extra long exhaust. Oh, just noticed that, you know, no big deal. Everything else looks pretty good. Oh no, we're leaking. We got a busted radiator. Again, look, show them how you got started. Give them a little battery wiggle. Whoa. You're good. Come on, baby girl. It ain't hot. It's not. Wow.